Whoa! I just got jump scared by a scissor guy.